Jesus Christ.
But I mean, like, we only have to survive this. How many LMP2s are there? Oh, okay.
Not many, it's all bloody GCs.
Because I thought till here is LMP1, and then this is the only LMP2, so I was confused there. I'm not gonna share the setups. You have to buy them.
I just always share baseline.
I mean, he asked me for the Major's doc specifically, and I have the Major's sponsor on my car to have it as, like, promotion or advertisement.
Say that's a freebie. There's a tester. Go have some fun, and then, you know, then he'll be buying them.
Oh, yeah, right.
You know, potentially.
Is it still a thing that people disconnect when coming to the Pace Lab?
I don't know. I mean, I was having that problem, but then Yen told me what to do with some sort of fix or something.
Oh, I might need the fix as well.
Oh man, why do I get the feeling this Patrick is just gonna yeet me?
He can't. Do you want me to count?
Yeah, if you don't mind.
Sure.
Get ready, going green.
Okay. Three, two, one, go. Oh, I thought it wouldn't reset. I was scared. Gonna be careful on the first few laps. Careful. Go away. Ryan, Ismail is being mean to me.
Why is he being mean?
He's too close.
Well,
to drop back.
You got Patrick still somewhat on you, so.
Yeah, exactly, man.
Jeez. I need you scenario 7, then. Scenario 7.
Thank you. Oh, goodness.
I'm doing my best here. Go away! I mean, as long as you are having fun back there.
30 is lovely.
Oh yeah, I remember the Porsche is like the best dirty air producer in the world. Oh shit, GTEs already. Where did they come from? I didn't actually practice with traffic, so that might be an issue. Oh boy.
Oh, good.
I couldn't do anything against that, sorry. Don't know if this is the right way to do it. Didn't want to do this.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Traffic is so bad. I remembered why I don't particularly fancy. Okay. Diesmal go zoom zoom.
That's gonna be nice. And let me through. No!
Bonk, bonk. Yeah, you are just a lot quicker. There's not much I can do. Holy shit, the speed you can carry through here.
No!
I'm on my limiter.
Oh god.
I'm not going to do anything stupid. Don't worry.
Breathe a little easier.
Oh boy. Almost did something stupid to myself.
Same.
All of a sudden the realists were like, yep, this is where I'm gonna step out. Very generous of this guy. And he spun out behind me.
Oh no. You murderer.
I wasn't even close to him. Oh boy. I forgot I have more gears to go down to. Oh. Yeah, it was nice racing you, Ismail, bye. Bloody Alex is another half a second faster than me. Oh well, and the Porsche is apparently no match here, sadly. Yeah, no, I can't do 23.1s, no way. Yeah, love it. Yeah, sure, let's go too wide through here. Fucking idiot.
Oh no. still alive.
Yeah, but I lost the second because of another P2 wanting to go through white, through Variante Alta. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, that was stupid.
Sent it.
Yeah, I fully sent it. And that move was not on. Oh, for fuck's sake, how slow can you be? Fuck, this is boring.
You say that and then you just get whacked into a wall now you watch. Disrespect him like that.
Come again?
Disrespecting Imola.
I mean, the track is nice and all, but like, the racing is shit. Like, you are so much quicker, there's no pressure from behind. I mean, how hard are you racing if you have time to type that?
still keeping me pushing. I'm not pulling away from you.
Come again?
You're still keeping me pushing. Like I'm not pulling away.
I can dial it down if you want to.
No.
The pace advantage you have over me is more than enough to stay in front quite comfortably. Like, even if I get close, I just can't pass you. I mean, at least no damage. Well, that's something. think I've been run off the road 4 times now. People just moving over. Is that just me or is it the same for you?
Yeah, I'm the same.
Okay, what the... I think he could have even taken tires.
Close.
Maybe I should have taken tires. Just to make it a bit more interesting.
Oh my god.
Yep, sure, you fucking retard! What happened to you?
The P1 ahead of me was just really, really bad.
I had a guy that decided, yeah, I'm in an LMP2 and I want to fight you around the outside of Aqua Minerale. Oh yeah, I see the LMP1 you are talking about. he's even holding up a GTE.
Dude. Yeah,
and he can't drive in a straight line. It's impressive. 3 seconds. Because of the one LMP1. Cool.
That's what I mean. It's just, yeah.
Fucking hell. Like, there comes a point when I'm slower than GTEs through the middle of a corner. I might reconsider my car choices.
Oh, good.
Like, yeah. I don't know, drive Formula V or something like that.
Oh, yeah, I'm going GTE. At least the car's fun to drive. The P2 isn't fun to drive for me. The GT3s aren't fun. So, doesn't leave me with many choices.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do.
I hate that chicane, man. That chicane is just ridiculous.
I don't know why I keep pushing over the chicane. Like, I always send it, and there's absolutely no need to do so.
There's a way of sending it, but I just can't do it consistently. One in five, maybe.
I feel like I've forgotten how to drive that. Because last season, or last time we raced here, I remember that the Porsche was absolutely brutal over there. I could just basically take it with the center of the car. And now I can't do it anymore.
Old age.
Probably the COVID shot that has reduced my reflexes because my brain is partly used as a computation center now.
Yeah, my second jab is just ruined me.
Minutes to go. Let it end.
I was looking at it as well just a second ago, thinking, oh, 15 minutes, Jesus.
Can we just quit?
All the LMP1s quit at this moment.
That'll be fine. I mean, I'm gaining one I rating. Oh, wow. For fuck's sake. At this rate, it's gonna take me 98 races to regain the I rating I lost on Road America.
Should be happy, that's quite quick.
Ma should be like, eh. For that amount of I rating, I had to do 250 races, and I did that in 1 week. Go away. Go away. What? You want to die? LMP2. Position 2. And coming down into the two left-handers before start-finish, he chops my nose off. I want to go down the outside, basically, on the first kink. And he just drives in front of me. What is wrong with people? That's how people die. I think I know what I'm gonna race after the LMP1. Fighter planes.
Oh my god.
Did you do? Bloody planes, Leonard.
The thing is, it's fun.
I know.
It's fun, and I'm sitting here for 1 hour for one eye rating. Like, that is just.
I mean, it's a bit boring, I can't lie. That's why I don't do Imola. It's fucking shit.
So, the car's dead, so why keep doing it? The car's dead. It's either the Porsche gets clapped, or there's nobody in the race worthwhile racing. Because by now, the only people that are worthwhile racing are either in are basically in RLR.
Yeah.
Like, I don't want to race the OCM or Taylor Mills guys, because that's just not fun. If they're in a voice call for the 6 hour race, and the first things they say when I get close is, yeah, pinch him off the road. Yeah, no, why would I race them?
Yeah, get that.
Ismail, I don't think we should race races together anymore. because either we both die, or it's a snooze fest.
Mm, no. Well, that's not necessarily true. Nürburgring was looking like a really good race last season, and then it just... Well,
went
yeah,
to shit.
Yeah, we went down to that,
yeah. You remember? Like, is there even a strength of field race anymore?
There is. Oh no, well... No.
This obviously isn't it.
Well, it isn't, but I guess it's, I'll put that down to Imola. Usually,
I mean,
if you look at the stats, it's always this time and... What's it called? It's always this time, which is basically the highest strength of field. So this is basically just Imola.
I mean, it is shit for multi-class.
Oh, there's Giuseppe again. I think I've lapped that shit slow LMP1 more often than some of the GTEs. Four more laps. No, wait, what? No, two, sorry. If you slow down a bit, then we can end it one lap earlier. We're at 42.1. I mean, if you want, we can do your the laps. But I mean, I have more fun things to do, like doing the dishes or stuff like that. Hmm?
GT is still trying to block me into Aqua Minerale.
I mean, they're the chosen ones. Let the suffering end.
Just don't crash. Nicely done, Ismail.
Thank you.
Nicely done, Leonard, as well.
You made it.
You made it to the end. Congratulations.
It's over. Finally.
All that I rating you gained there, man.
All that one I rating.
Can we please not talk about this? Thank you. One hour sweating around over.
Deep down, you loved it, Leonard.
No. Mm-mm.
Deep down.
He did up until I passed him, then it was just the foregone conclusion after that. He's like, ah, oh, fuck this.